Hey, look, we're back. Where we last left off, we had... I can't really remember what we were doing. I think we got pretty deep into a dungeon. We turned off a waterfall. We had a save room right here. Oh, right, we had to fight the boss in here, right? Yeah. Or something, or that old guy, or that old spirit, can tell me something now.
Ha! Yeah! Ha!
What am I missing? Is this something really simple? Am I supposed to stand in a certain place and examine something there? It's probably something that simple, yeah. Sorcerer, you came to reseal the sluice gate? This is the tool to reseal it. You'd underestimate it. Oh, why didn't I get the body beforehand? Okay. Alright, I'm not sure why they didn't give me to me beforehand, but whatever, I guess. So now that we know how to do this the cheese way, let's do this the cheese way. So we get all the way to here. Cut this and then jump on and going up. And save ourselves time doing the actual jump up. Oh wait, no.
Yeah.
Talk shit. Get solved. Hope you enjoyed that River City starts of the playthrough. If all things go well, I'll be playing with that friend of mine the entire way through. I'm sorry for like the unprofessionalism of the setup, but after all the trouble it took just for us to be able to use controllers, I was just happy that it was able to work in the first place, so it'll look better the next time we meet. Okay. Let's save. And continue. Now can we do the thing? Okay. So this is the sluice gate, which has sealed off the impure water. It appears as if the... What was the point of the other thing, then? It appears as if the effect of the seal is about to wear off. It can't be sealed new until the first seal is completely worn off. Of course I have bulletproof vests, because I'm awesome. What? Oh, immediate burst. Fiercely might come out, but this, well, from the foul water, the foul beast must arise. Those foreign burns weapons are attack, number, and attack power. Why are you just now showing them? Although the total damage is the same for weapon, with attack 100 and attack 3, and attack 300 and attack 1, due to enemy's reduced damage meter, weapon with the greater number of attacks will in effect cause less damage to the end. Oh! But a special attack's damage is based on weapon's attack, so the lighter weapon will cause the react damage. Oh! However, there are benefits to a large number of attacks.
I won't move!
Getting a combo.
Confound it!
I'm glad you get to go first. Oh, you can attack from the back line? That doesn't look fair. Hey, that's a Kraken. Yeah, that's literally just a Kraken. Can you use your spells? Yeah. Let's go to the Kraken, right? Nope. Ha. Ha. That one can, though. There's no point attacking you with
tired of
Ayala. No damage.
Finishing strike. Your time is short, monster.
There's no point attacking with Ayala. It'd just be a massive waste of time.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh. That wasn't that bad. Stunt too. First aid. You.
Ha! Take that! Ha! Yeah.
Where? Why'd you only get one attack?
It shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine assault!
That damage. Poison? No poison. First aid, though. Thank you. you don't do a lot of damage, it's a good time to, like, test out damage and stuff. What's your strike and stuff? You're going to use the Falchion. You're going to use the Warhammer. And you can keep doing the attacks. Stone? Nope.
Take that!
World. So... how am I supposed to test damage if you dodge it? Okay, that was a lot. I would love to test out damage numbers, but you keep dodging.
I won't lose!
So one more time.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's just better to abuse your weakness. Got it.
Take that!
Aw. Trying to get another move backwards. Alright, back to the flare basketball art. Oh, I can also do it. I have to be quicker on that draw, though. Spell yet? Firestorm. Quit dodging.
I won't lose.
Oh, I like tip his toe. Tip his toe? Lift his toe, maybe? Anyway, you taking longer. At least I'm doing damage this thing.
Take that!
Can't get a combo off. But he's almost dead, so.
Pathetic.
Why do you think that keeps going until I get a dodge? There we go.
That was too easy. What's next?
That was probably the easiest boss fight I've had in a long time in this game. Again, I'm not complaining. I'm just saying. Reseal it. Reseal it quickly. There. Bright, shiny new seal. All bright and puffy, too. Bracelet of Zoe. No, it's mine. And... Coin of Fortune. Bracelet of Zoe and Coin of Fortune. What do these items do? No, also mine. 60,000 EXP. What are these called? Items. Where was it? Oh, here they are. Increases DM. Ooh, okay, that's good. And good coin. Nope. Well, more DM is always good, so. I need to change the equipment back. Give me back my 3 attacks when I actually get my combos, please. Oh, your weapon broke. Spectacular. Oh, that's why you're doing so little damage. Okay. That's fine. That's not right here. Oh, piercer. Check everyone's traits, see if there's anything. Your traits are already maxed out. you're still... I'm guessing, basically, they're not letting you go in the way. On the off chance, you literally get everyone else away. Fight. Attack cow. Next. Your traits are maxed out. Survival increase. Attack power increase. Fight increase. Sure. I think agility makes it so you're attacks more accurate. Like, right? Okay. Strength maxed out. Void. Oh! This right, oh, it's, yeah, it is Dex. Dex does raise it. Yeah, we get hit. I'm getting tired of missing. Valkyrie? Give me that hit, please. Oh, so avoid agility is evasion. Dex is hit. Okay. How do I look at this so I can stop looking missing? So I need Dex and agility up. So there we go. Oh, sure, I'll rip him. And finally... Let's go to your trip. Oh, those are maxed out. Okay. Well, I like what you got there. You got Ranger. Actually, let's raise up your survival. Now let's raise up your base. Now it's maxed out. Oh, well, all the useful things are maxed out, so let's just raise your base now. Okay. Got two new items. Sealed off his sluice gate. Stop the demons from getting out. Everything's coming up, Valkyrie. Yep, yep. Yep, yep. Water flowing down my goblin is so annoying. Back to school. Why is that guy still there? Can I like put it in soul dress? Seal's been restored. I have done my best. Hi. Oh, well, cool. Can I like bury body or like all in case of mess? Wait. I can do a better job. Rest in peace. He earned that. He truly did earn that. I do like how straightforward this dungeon is. Pretty easy to get out. Hope I don't run out of periods as well. I did die somewhere, I believe, and that cost me some periods. I think I died in the Black Dream Tower. Yeah, I did, against the Will-O-Wisp. And that cost me a couple periods. So hopefully I don't go to the next sacred phase, because this area right here is very important to getting the true ending. That was weird. 20 of 24. New character. Person, or am I getting?
Oh, goddess, surely you cannot allow any more desecration.
What? What are you trying to say? If not that, then why?
Is that?
Ye know me. It shall be engraved on thy very soul. Lazard, brother.
Lazard, think this through, please.
Is that Valkyrie's voice? I could have swore that was Lennox's voice. Flintsburg. I'm saving. That did sound like Lenith's voice to everybody else. Lenith is Valkyrie. But yeah, that does sound like her voice to everybody else, right? I'm not going crazy, right? Huh. Flintsburg is a monarchy that lies in the southeast. It is home to the sorcery collegium. Teachers there are deeply involved in politics, and it is paradise for those interested in pure research. Yeah. That's Lazar, I'm sorry. There are too many of them after us. Are we getting an ogre? Are we getting an ogre? Don't panic, Bellion. That guy looks super evil. You go ahead. Do not let them treat the woman. Yes, master. I want the ogre. I want the ogre. Come on, if I get a ready, I should be able to get an ogre.
I am he who has entrusted his soul to the eternal vortex of time.
His voice acting is kind of questionable.
Ye know me, and if ye do not, ye shall be made to know me.
His voice acting is really questionable.
It shall be engraved on thy very soul, Lazard Valak. If ye shall accept the brand that fell upon thee, thy statue shall in turn be lowered. I shall grant thee the deliverance of thy soul, and ye shall come now before me.
Dude just summoned a demon. Those elves? What right have you puppets to attack a human? Puppets? What? Oh, hi, Harpy. This man's riding a harpy. I'm afraid this mad little interlude is over. Oh, I was right, they are elves. Oh! Good job, just letting him fly. What kind of elves don't have bows? Shoot him! So bad. Are we getting an elf, or are we getting that Lazard guy? Or are we getting the ogre? I want the ogre so bad. Master Lazard has ordered me to keep an eye on him. God, I want the ogre so bad. Remove my chain. Oh, she's using, like, mind control magic. Remove my chains. Oh, she's Rey. She's just Rey. Yes, just like that. God! Come on, give me the ogre. Uh-oh. That wasn't supposed to. Don't. Oh. I've seen enough hints, I don't know where this is going. Did I make it? I thought you might realize. That's right. This contract is a homunculus. A man-made life. Oh, I don't get the ogre. Homunculus. Oh god, he's just Shou Tucker. What a naughty little puppet you are. What was that? Some kind of bewitching enchant charm? However, as you've seen, very fat becoming of psyche and differs from that of humans. That is why your poor Bellion were here went mad, I'm afraid. How unfortunate for you. Oh, you're super evil, we're not getting you. Or perhaps you were very Oh no. I'm not liking it. Don't like it. Skipping it. Did you use your charm hoping for a little action? Oh, I'm really not liking it. How dare you? Right? I thought so. You can speak a human tongue if you both. Ah, well. Of course, if a human were to couple with one of your elves, it would be a little different than engaging in liaison with a doll. What the hell is wrong with you? But then, this Billy here is homunculus. You two puppets would be perfect for each other. Oh, you are super. Oh, you're racist. You're racist and an asshole. Go to hell. I agree. Do you take offense to being called a puppet? Yes. And how should I call you Vessel of the Gods? Surprise, my dear? Then listen well. I found the Philosopher's Stone. Oh, you are literally just Shou Tucker. This is literally just Shou Tucker. No wonder I hate him. I would not be surprised to hear that him and Shou Tucker have the same voice actor. In fact, I'm gonna check. This is important. Let's see, what's his name? Lazard Valak? Are you Shou Tucker? Let's see. Give me a second. Christopher O'Brien. Is this the voice of Shou Tucker? Let's find out. This is important. I need to know. Oh no, he was the second voice of Lazard. Who was the original voice of Lazard? And first off, was he Shou Tucker? Is this guy Shou Tucker though? Oh, he was Gaara. Oh, it's Liam. Oh, Liam O'Brien. I didn't know Chris Burns was his middle name. So yeah, that's Liam O'Brien. Who was the original voice actor for Lazard though? Oh no, it was the exact same person as Onrin. It was Maddie Blockstein. And Liam O'Brien was the guy in the second game.
Okay. But even you must know what that is. The Philosopher's Stone? However, the way we see it with this stone can't be gleaned so easily, really. Sadly, the legends were a bit off. The stone does not transmute all the world's knowledge instantaneously. How did a devil like you? Oh. Silence, puppets! Stop assuming the human tongue. Stop calling them puppets, you asshole. Perhaps it was being irreverent in its way, but the first thing Stora told me was this. Anything which claims to be all is nothing more than a deception, it said. Yet still, my seeking out the stone was quite worthwhile indeed. You should become a sacrifice to satisfy all my desires. Oh god, you are the actual worst.
If I use an elf as a catalyst, I will be able to create the ultimate vessel.
How do you go from Ongrim to this? Holy crap, your range is amazing. Very happy birthday to you, Headmistress Lorenta. Oh, is that an elf? I can't fully tell. Thank you, I do appreciate it, you know. By the way, young lady, have you seen Mistina anywhere? I haven't seen her all day. Sigh. Are we not getting the elf? Who are we getting? I wonder if he's still, if he'll still be awake. This seems like a bad idea. Like, this countess kind of walking out in the middle of the night in these alleyways and corners. This is a recipe for disaster. You're walking through a graveyard. Ah, I'm finally home. Okay, it's not a graveyard. He must be asleep by now. Aren't you worried while your front door's open? Okay, that's like ominous as crap. Are you lost, little one? Called it. Today was my very favorite teacher's birthday, wasn't it? I should so much like to catch up on old times. Or are we getting a cat? This cat here will show you the way. So please, do come. Come alone. Your husband and I shall be waiting on pins and needles for you. Lazard, oh. Oh no. Lazard. That boy? Oh, it's lightning. I thought the game was distorting for a little bit.
Yeah.
quite a while, dear teacher.
You were the most brilliant student I ever had.
And that's why he went evil.
So why would you possibly do a thing like this? You went so far to kidnap my husband. Why? For some sort of revenge? Is that the reason then? Please, let my husband go. He has nothing to do with this.
Revenge? Do you think I bear you such ill will because you expelled me from the academy?
Yes.
If not that, then why?
Thought of using a younger couple, but it might not have experienced true love. At any rate, the elder couples like you have no future. You two have a lifetime of love behind you, don't you? Even now.
What? What are you trying to say?
I too come in love. And so? You shall die!
Bizarre, think this through!
I still don't know what we're getting here. I think it's Loretta?
That was a teleportation spell. With that much power at his command, how did the boy go wrong? Lizard! Lizard! Lizard!
Did you kill him? What's happening here?
Here?
Oh, he's not dead.
Loretta?
Yes, it's me, dear. You're going to be alright.
Loretta, I something's not right. That man gave me some sort of potion.
Uh-oh. It almost feels like I'm in someone else's. Oh no, he gave him that ghost juice stuff. And turned into a demon.
What's happening to me?
Get let go of him. Run. Run. He'll kill you. Loretta, you need to run.
Gods, forgive me. There's nothing I can do for you.
No matter how powerful my students think I am,
I can't help you. Forgive me.
Kill him before he transforms.
Loretta.
Kill me. Please kill him before he transforms.
I can't stand. You know I can't do that. You're the most important person in the world, and nothing can change that.
Him turning into a demon might change that.
Can you feel it? The surge of the undead? Can you not hear it? The mad wailing? Oh, goddess, surely you cannot allow any more desecration. Come to me. I burn. I burn. I burn with passion for you.
Oh, he's summoning me.
Valkyrie!
Yep, there it is. Called it.
Why? Why did it have to come to this? Come back to me.
Yo, it's one beefy boy.
I love you, my dear.
Oh. Oof. The cutscenes in, Valkyrie Profile 2 are really, really dark.
I'm a consumer.
Why did you wait for... Dang, Lenneth, why'd you wait for her to die? Well, here we are. Let's check out this Loretta guy. Loretta chick. Ooh, she's actually a decent level. 331. Ooh, I like their little attack stats. Alright. Let's see why this is. ladies, Amber, skills. Let's match up a Daphne. See how that feels. Obviously, match up wave reaction. And start leveling up magic powers. We'll come back to level up our stuff later. We're going to put the EXP in her. We have a decent chunk left. Alright, Lola, you're a sorceress and a teacher. Also, this seems like a trap. 1,000. I can spend now. Ooh, that's a lot of points I can spend now. Eternal, wise. She has to be a warrior and can't swim. Anyway, let's keep leveling up the stats. Level up that magic power. Let's level up that formation. Trick. March. Let's max out our stats again over here. Menuing. There's so many menus in this game. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm gonna be in here for a little bit. Jesus. This is only chapter 4. This isn't even in the last dungeon. What? Okay then. Wait, no. I didn't mean to push that button. I'm gonna push left. Oh, I'm gonna have to. Ha! Nice try, motherfucker. But yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of fun. Absolutely.
To my side, my noble Einherjar. I love a good battle.
How does Holy Cross do? Mystic Cross, I'm sorry.
Mystic Cross!
Do some damage.
Yeah! Ha! Ha!
I forgot to change their attack patterns.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine Assault.
I got to change their attack patterns. Ha!
Nidalon Valesti.
When changing between characters, their setup stays the same.
You still breathe?
There's no point attacking people with no damage. Ow.
Confound it!
Ow. Change you to Radiant Sword. I wonder, can I poison maybe? Spinning Spear. Ha! Ow.
I won't lose! Ow. Pathetic!
Matched yet? No. Nope.
Yeah! Ha!
Now I can do some damage.
They grow tired of you. Finishing strike.
That means they're quite good. Oh, never mind. All you just said, shut up, I'm gonna kill this thing. You can't stop me.
Dead already?
Right? What's up? Oh, that's annoying. That's fine.
I won't lose. Ha! Ha! Take that!
God, I hate that.
Yeah! Ha!
Ugh, I hate this attack pattern for her so much. Ow. For my first Aprox. Thank you. Thank you. Why her? Is she even hurt?
Ha! Ha! Take that! Confound it! Yeah! Ha! It shall be engraved upon your soul! Divine Assault!
What? The disguise!
Surely you realize resistance is worthless.
You're right, Mom.
I won't lose.
Can you? That hard focus. Yeah. Already, are you gonna attack me at any time this century? Yes, no, maybe so.
Forget it.
Idiot. There we go. No, I want to attack again. What's your...
Depart now, you grotesque thing!
That's kinda lame.
How can it still survive?
And your voice acting is also kinda meh, yeah. But it's fine. Ow!
Pathetic!
Got him. He's not dead, but... Well, since you have nothing else to do... You can't even use items while you're on the way? Holy crap.
Forget it.
You're dead. Holy crap, man. That was frustrating.
That was too easy. What's next?
Get up. go back? No, I wanna go. I go back up. Oh, cool, trip. Ow. No! Chest. What am I being linked to? Where the crap am I going? Can I go up? I want to go up, please. Ha! Yeah! Oh, this is gonna be a real fun time. Let me go up. Ha! Ha! Up. Yeah! Up, I say. Going up. Who did some of these elevators? Go up, 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 up. Thank you. Nice try. No. Okay. Why does it always go down in the animation? Right, and going up there. I think so. No, I did not go up. Hopefully I find another server soon. Just here for the orbs to get my major attacks again. What? Bye-bye. So long. Bye. I am not prepared. I am heavily not prepared. Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. This is very bad. bad with that. I need to find a save point. I need to find a save point so I can both.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Hey, you guys don't need to be.
These beasts are much too dangerous.
You're right, and but we're healing.
Heal!
She looks so elegant. I like it. I like Yumi's spunk more, but I do like her elegance. Ha! 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 Okay, I can go back to my three attacks against these guys. Ooh, get blocks. Dead. Got it. Easy fancy. I should use this turn to change my foot attack, actually. Elements of Edge. Hard pierce. And then we're just gonna continue here. Ooh, free first aid. I'm in a far better spot now.
Ha, ha, take that.
I forgot to change your attack again. I can fix this thing. That's not good. Okay, good luck.
Mystic Crump.
The damage. I need to change her thing back, though. I need to change her.
They were no match for us.
Her attack banner back to her normal three-step. I hate that your attacks just don't hit each other. Close. Great. That's hot. And here, though. Blade to the eyeballs.
To my side, my noble Einherjar. I love a good battle.
Cross, please.
Mystic Cross! Ha, take that! Ha.
Darn it, I keep forgetting that I have to.
I grow tired of you.
I have to be quicker on the draw when
strike. This is getting interesting.
My soul burns. My power has awakened.
I believe you.
Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon.
I'm a real dragon. You're just a skeleton that was dragon. This sounded a lot more intimidating. Where's your heart? Intimidating in my head. That doesn't feel right.
I was sure that would do it. Yeah!
No. Lenin. Oh, that vacuums me in. Cool. Let's hope I get a cheat. Oh, that does no damage. Interesting. Good to know. Good to know. You have your spells back now? I should be able to kill you. Oh, that happens every time. Good to know. Good to know. Where's my move that lets me vacuum in people? Can I get a deal off here?
Ha, take that. Yeah. Ha.
Got him.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
Nah, it's not gonna kill. We're putting that, like, what, 10% life left?
Ha!
Long Valesti.
Long Valesti!
Nah, 99, my buddy. That's a wrong
pick. You still breathe?
Magic gems, though. That's all it does.
Confound it!
I wanna attack that just instantly hooks in. Do you need a magic gem? God, your charge time is so
easy. Take that!
Okay.
for us.
Why is she constantly looking in the back? Is she like constantly looking out for her husband that attempted to murder him? No, that actually, you know, he didn't attempt to murder him. He murdered him. That joke was kind of dark. Backtrack this place is gonna be a pain. I can't even check. I'm so glad that I can't even check your guys.
Mystic Prompt!
Magic gems, thank you.
Ha! Take that! Ha!
Ha! Yeah. Down, come down, come down. That's one hit at least.
Confound it! Ow! I won't lose!
That's so not fair. I can't even counterattack with how far you are away! Yellow.
Ha, take that. Yeah.
No. Bye bye. Please be safe, bro.
Our work is done.
Please give me a save room.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Oh, who types?
I love a good battle.
Fatal Glimmer. Now that's a threatening name. Oh, that's not good.
Mystic Prompt.
Okay, I still do these things too, though.
Ha! Take that! Ha! Yeah.
Okay, I'll just kill you with my normal attacks.
They grow tired of you. Finishing strike. Final blast.
Deuces.
No problem.
Yeah! Game of the
attack.
Ha! Ha!
It
first,
shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine Assault!
Disguise!
Ha!
This game has the exact same problem that Project X Zone 1 and 2 have. Where it's twice or even three or four times. And seeing them over and over again gets really
surely
really, really
realize
fast,
My soul burns! My power has awakened! Finishing Strike! Dreaded Dragon!
Please go. Please go. I find out if it just kills the effects of the screen.
How fun!
Ooh. I was literally playing the lottery there. Was I dead or alive?
Is there really any meaning to this victory?
This thing still gives a lot of EXP though, so that's still nice. No more enemies. Chimera? Homunculus? What?
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
No mercy.
Alright. Sap his guard from the place.
Sap guard!
Ow! You.
Ha! Take that! Yeah! Ha! Ha!
Got it. Free first aid.
Mystic, ha, take that!
Nice. Ooh, everyone gets a turn.
I grow tired of you. Finishing strike. Final blast.
Good combination.
You're next.
Depart now.
And this is a kill. It's gonna give me enough charge to go again. You're just dead though.
You are finished, monster.
Bye bye, Manticore. Yeah, this could be a really good ability dodge.
The enemy is vanquished!
That'll basically say, hey, all you high, stupidly high defense monsters, no. Also, do I have an extra Shadow Serpent? Because I really have an extra Shadow Serpent. Shadow Serpent. Yes, I do. Thank God. Bye-bye. I never get a single target power attack. Okay, got some chests here. Oh no, thanks. Where's the family? I need more. Saber? Let's take the wheel. I'm back here again? Oh my god, how do I traverse this place? Let me get that guy to the save room, please. Wait, which one am I at? Is this taking all the way back to the top one? No. Before this is like the second to last floor, right? No, this is the top floor. Okay, it does just take me back to the top. Thank God, let me out of here. Save point. I need to get new supplies. It's so pretty on this huge right now. Divine items, please. Okay, we're gonna make a couple of these. A couple more of these. And right now, I think we're just gonna stop. Okay, so we're gonna fight a dark, evil sorcerer guy who's being kept by his own power next time. Everyone out there, hope you're having a good morning, evening, day, and night wherever you're at. I'm out. Later!